Do you want me to grab anything for you, Mark?
No.
Thank you. What? Yeah. How does that make a feel on your face?
Like traffic. Like LA traffic. Parking lot. It's giving me a conniption.
How's it gone?
It's alright.
I just wanted to blend all the different colors with my face then.
No, it's not. It's like
assistant.
I tried to get on the board before I kicked it in front of me and broke it.
I won't be wearing anything after the party. Well, that's great. So for tonight, I don't know if I should go with the earrings or the necklace. Okay, well, breakfast is on the table whenever you're ready.
Perfect.
Can I get a photo with this setting?
Of course.
Yo, Jules, I'm saying I need you to come here and be Iris and, get into character and have your breakfast, continental breakfast. Your wife prepared it for you. All right.
So, this is the breakfast. I worked so hard this morning making my husband Iris. Gorgeous breakfast covering all major food groups. And we have the piano room. The piano room where we make beautiful music. Hello, come, let's look in here.
Got my robe matching.
Welcome, welcome. This is the White's home. Beautiful view. Hi, my name is Allison Willis, and I will be playing the part of Iwis's wife.
Hi, my name is Erica DiLoretto, and I'm the line producer for this short, Iwis White.
This is what we're doing this song?
Yeah, so, okay.
To the party, if I should go with the teardrop earrings or the Tiffany necklace.
Right here, on black.
Oh shit, I thought that was, yeah, no. Okay, 16.
I'm Orange Juice Jones II, and I'm playing Iwis White.
Hi, I'm Chris Binsett, the co-writer and director of Iwis.
Day one, it's a wrap! Abs in travel, abs in travel. Abs, ass, and travel.
Ass. I would be nothing without my abs, ass, and travel. Abs, ass, and travel. You want to get rich? Abs, ass, and travel.
Abs, ass, and travel.